job by Caron.
That's really good defense.
Ibaka with three. Blocked from behind by Butler.
Now that ball hit the ref and bounced back into the court. Should they have played on?
Seems like it to me, unless the referee was out of bounds. In this case, the ball would have been out of bounds.
They normally stand out of bounds.
And that's going to be the call then. So out of bounds it'll go.
Great block with the Thunder.
And watch this play. Knocked him right down.